I bet.
Poi mi sing of me.
Little things.
What you sing, Ben?
Little things.
Love it. Josh was singing Little Things, guys. Best of all, that is your name. Woo! Where are you going? Oh, yay!
Lovely song choice, but I gotta say, I think you can do so much more than that song. Like, you can hear it in your voice. It was stunning. I can't fault it, but you can do so much more than that. Like, you can hear it in your voice. You've got the power behind you. But it was lovely for you to sing, and for us to hear you sing something that's quite stripped back and like calm. And it was lovely to hear the tone and the richness in your voice. But I do think you can go wild. You can do so much more than that. But I loved it, babe. Well done, yeah. Thanks, Lou.
Oh, Josh, the change from last season to now is just incredible. it's just mad the, how much you've grown and the confidence in you to be able to just sit there with such a stripped back song and just give it to us. It was brilliant, really, really well done. Thank you.
Thanks, Sean. Kelly.
I think that was the best I've heard you. It was the most controlled and it was a beautiful song. And I agree with Louise, and I said that last season, that there's definitely more that you're just not giving. And I think you just gotta not be afraid of what you can do vocally, you know, because I do think there's a lot more in there. And I think that you could, and I said this to you as well, I think that you could play with your voice more as well. And I really want to see you, you know, bring that if you're successful tonight. Ben.
Thanks, Kel.
I can still hear voices. Sorry guys if I'm being a pain, but I can still hear voices going in my head and it's really annoying me. Sorry. Can we just have a bit of quiet? Let me try and give comments because I'm trying to give them a comment, but I can hear about 1,000 voices going on. Anyway, right.
Joshua.
Anyway, generally, to be honest with you, I was saying to Kelly halfway through that, it's probably one of the most controlled I've ever heard you sing. It was very stripped back and you can do a lot more than that vocally, but you know, to come back into the competition with something like that, to show your control, you've wowed us. Well done.
Yeah. Well done, Joe.